मैंने बात कर रहे हैं, मेरी उम्र 40 साल है और हम बात करेंगे अनुच्छेद 1 से लेकर 3 तक की। अनुच्छेद 1 कहता है कि सभी मनुष्यों को गौरव और अधिकारों के मामले में जन्मजात स्वतंत्रता और समानता प्राप्त है।
Motherhood and childhood are entitled to special care and assistance. All children, whether born in or out of wedlock, shall enjoy the same social protection. Everyone has the right to education. Education shall be free. It shall be directed to the full development of the human personality and to the strengthening of respect for human rights and fundamental freedoms. It shall promote understanding, tolerance, and friendship among all nations, racial or religious groups, and shall further the activities of the United Nations for the maintenance of peace.